What's up, everybody, and welcome to another reaction on Secret Reaction. Hello, Siddika.
Hello.
Are you ready for another reaction?
Yeah.
I am too. And I'm Kasper, and this is Siddika, as you know. And today we have a Patreon request from Jennifer Taylor, so thank you so much for that. And it's not green. We don't even know what to do. Yeah. Anyways, it's Bee Gees. And the thing with Bee Gees is, I know them and you know them. I think we both know their famous song, Staying Alive. Staying Alive. And I know that, I don't know much but backstory about them, but I just know that they can sing extremely high, especially the long haired one. The way he's, and it sounds so pretty bad when I do it, but he's a master to it. His voice control and stuff. Oh, I just know. But sadly, I have never really dived into more Bee Gees. And you have to. You haven't to, sorry. Because we just haven't. And it's from a good area of time with great music. So I think there's more good music from them too.
Mm-hmm.
So I just think we should start. So again, thank you so much for the reaction. And we sure don't know this, and we took this one because official video because we didn't saw really much any. I think they will take you now, so it's gonna be because live version wasn't really long. So for full song, I don't. We just try this. We have no clue. We try. Are you ready, Siddika? Okay, I stop it because I also want to talk about it. You just look confused.
Yeah, I don't know why, but he looks like a man with a really deep voice, and then he sing that high. I don't get it.
I think they all three are is brothers, by the way. I'm not sure, but there is something with that. Anyways, like I said, the long-haired guy, I remember him. I remember him. And yes, he surprisingly sings so amazing. But let's not only focus on him, because they all, when they sing together, it's just amazing how controlled and pure it is. I mean, for me, this music genre and taste of music is really different from what I normally put on, because I'm a more rock and roll and stuff, and this is clearly not rock and roll.
No, but it's more
calm, and I would call it pop, because it's like it's 100% a happy song. This one is, and I really like.
There's a lot of classic instruments.
Yeah. That's what I will say. I like that. This, but it's not like a real symphony orchestra, like noisy and stuff. It's just background to their voices.
Yeah.
You know, a symphony orchestra is.
It's only them.
It's only them, and it's like classic music is up and down. While here is just quiet background. I really like that, and yes, I do really like the song because it's different from Red. But again, you can't deny that this voice control, and it's. I try to listen to the lyrics too, and what I can hear is really beautiful. This is about heaven, right? And yeah, I know it's called too much heaven, but still, it's beautiful. I'm not gonna talk much about the lyrics because you know I'm not the best about that, and there is not much to talk about the music, like the bass and stuff in rock here, because it's just a fill out. There isn't really doing much on the bass. What I really like though is that there's you see them all in the background. Even we have a combination. We even have the big symphony band, but we also have the bass player, which you don't have in a symphony band orchestra, because, and you can say yes, you have, yeah, but that's more the cello or what is called I can't remember what the contrabass. I always call it contrabass, but guys, they actually wrote it to me what it's called. But you know what I mean, the big bass you have and do this with. So half a normal bass is really different, and I really like that, and I like it so calm. To sit down, just and to stand up and in white clothes and stuff he have there, and it's so calm and beautiful.
Yeah.
So I like it. Truly, I like it.
Yeah, I like it too.
So should we continue? Or have a few more?
No.
Let's go.
Nobody gets too much love anymore. It's as wild.
Did you hear it too? Did you hear it too? That something really interesting happened here, and I got that. No.
They no. Kind of sang in Cana, or what it's
no,
called?
No. That's not what I mean. The change key. The going higher changed the key of the song. The last chorus and stuff was in a higher pitch, like in the classic, it's called Grand Prix songs. That's exactly what I mean. And they did that, and that was really beautiful, because when he get even higher up, it sounds really good. And also hear how high and hard the other two guys here have to sing all the time, and it's so. I really like how the music follows the their lines here, all the stops, and it was really interesting. And also, like I knew when they was continuing that, I knew it was a piece I have to say. So like nobody gets too much love anymore. Is a high as a mountain, and then and harder to climb. I really like that. That's actually what the thing repeating, right?
Yeah.
Really interesting. I don't want to say much about something here, but I want to say something interesting thing here. That's just opinion based. That I think is interesting that and in a good, this is positively mean, they are in the middle of the room and we have all the instrument around them, like a support for the core of the music in this room here, right? That's interesting. If you analyze that part, they're standing in the middle and then they have all around them have supporters music.
Yeah,
I really like that idea. Pretty interesting. I don't know if this is recorded real and stuff, because like you can say you didn't do that back in the days. Yes, you did. Like the Queen video, Bohemian Rhapsody, is clearly not recorded that, because there's so many layers of vocal tracks. So it's not recorded when you see four of them sing, because that's impossible. There is many more voices. So yes, you could also fake it at that time. Not fake it, but you know, record it and then make a video where just lip sync and just payback. And there's nothing wrong with it. I actually like that idea. But did they do it or not? It doesn't really change much if they do or not, because there wasn't a story told with this video. It was more we saw them play, and I really like that two of them have white clothes on, and he also don't have. I don't know. It's just so different for me. It's hard for me to say much about it, but still, I do like it.
I like it too. It kind of reminds me of a Danish song.
Uh-huh.
From. I don't know what it's called. You know Valhalla?
Ah, yeah. Yeah.
Song.
The God song.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, but that's, I will call that a discount version of this, because this is, you hear that voices.
Yeah, no, it's just giving me the vibes when they stand around
the
microphone
song,
and sing.
Yeah, the God song is about the gods of Nordic mythology, and it's also give that vibe, because is also like something stop above us, and that's actually also what I get here. I don't still don't get too much heaven, because that could sound negative. I don't know. Again, it's really a bad idea to touch the lyrics here, because we are both so bad.
Yeah.
So we say what we think, and that's it. And then you guys, and this is first time we ever touch BGs. So it's gonna be interesting. If you are a new watcher here on our channel, welcome to our channel. leave a request, but also have in mind that we have, I don't even know, I just always say over 200, but we get requests like almost every day, so maybe it's all 300 now. We also have, like, this was Patreon requested, we also have a Patreon where you can support us and also get in front of whole queue, so 2 reactions per month. So anyways, that's how it is, and it's gonna be interesting. I actually hope to get some more BD's reaction, because I'm curious about them, because like I said, I don't know much about them. I just know they are incredible good, and it's sad I only know one song, because
this, yeah, it's if you compare this song with the other song we know, it's different.
Really, yeah, different. That's more catchy, especially, and more like a, this is more slow, this is more a piece, a classic piece, where it's not real classic, but you know what I mean.
Yeah.
But the other is more something, alright, it's more like have fun song. But anyways, Iris, thank you so much for this Patreon reaction, request reaction. Yeah, I just thank you to us. Rude. No, I was just thank you so much for the request. It was amazing to get the change. I actually got happy when I saw it, because I said, oh yes, now I have a good reason to check it out. I just got happy with that, because it was random. We have never ever talked about BGs, so that's actually what I like, and that's how we did one Queen song, and see how many we did now, and think it or not, I actually have added some of the Queen songs on my playlist, and yes, I truly think there's better Queen songs than the popular songs, on my opinion. So I learned also the AC/DC song, what is called, I can't remember what it's called. The one, Gun Shooting.
Oh, yeah.
Jesus, that was a hidden gem for me.
Yeah.
Anyways, thank you so much for watching, and hope to see you next time. Bye.
Bye.